Oh, we can buy by the pound. Yo, we're in Boston.
Boston, man, fucking Cage United, you know the fucking vibes.
Those are sick glasses. So we're in Boston today. Alpha and I decided to hit Boston for a day. Cage United is throwing a party. So niggas is in Boston for the night. It's gonna be lit. We're gonna see Wagwan. Peep Alpha's fit, man. Yo,
you know I'm saying?
Give us a run through. What the?
You know what I mean? What's up? What's Getty? You know
yeah,
what I'm saying?
We looking Boston fly, City, boy. Looking fly, son.
You know what I'm saying? I got the De La Soul. All reliables. You know what I'm saying? I got these Levi jeans tailored. You know what I'm saying? Vintage Levi jeans.
Fly, fly.
You know what I'm saying? Got a plain white tee from the deli, you know what I mean? Little
yes,
mama
sir.
In the deli.
Yes,
mama,
sir. Yes,
she
sir.
Was
yes, sir.
You feel me? The jacket, you know, from the East.
Look at
UK,
the jacket, yo. Look at
Wild
the fur.
Nice.
Fur, man.
Fur, bro. This is European shit. This
yes,
is
sir.
Fucking Siberian shit, my nigga.
We booked an Airbnb at the Found Hotel in Boston. Beautiful foyer, cool reception. Reception is pretty friendly. Let me know what you guys think of the reception area. Did it look nice? Did it look a little ratchet? Hey. So we are walking to
EF. I forgot how to spell Chang's. No, don't pressure my ass.
So you're going to PF Chang's. Very cold. I'm happy that I'm in Boston.
This is kind of the weather I expected from Boston.
It's 3 degrees Celsius right now, bruv.
What's that in Fahrenheit?
Right, so these are the vibes in this restaurant, man. All red, I love the interior. This looks crazy. It's a lot of clothes. I wanna try dig and see how much. I don't know where to start. This is
definitely a little overwhelming.
We're in Boston, thrifting. Let's see what this thrift store has to offer. Juicy Couture jacket. I've never seen a Juicy Couture jacket before. Have y'all? How much does it go for? How much does this go for? $34. Is it worth the price, guys? Yes or no? Let me know in the comment section. This is very nice. This is not bad at all. Ooh, this is nice. How much is that? Oh, $40. Oh my God, that's pricey. But this is gorgeous though. This is nice. Ooh, this is sexy. I love this one. Find anything crazy? How's the store from 1 to 10, man?
I mean, it's pretty cool. I find this chill yellow
Let's
shirt.
See.
I feel like I could, you know, use it in an outfit, not in design.
Any graphic?
Huh?
Any graphic print?
No graphic, but I mean, you know,
how
I got
much
artist
is it?
Friends. I got artist friends. This here is $16.
I can tell that this store was very large.
I was very surprised to see how big it was, because from the outside it didn't really look like it would, you know, have all these clothes. A large option of shoes, both men's and women's, jackets, great 80s sweaters and 80s shirts. But one thing I can say is that the pricing was a little too crazy. The aesthetic of the store, I really liked the inside of the store. They had cute designs, a cool couch to hang out and chill on, and it was very spacious. As opposed to New York City thrift stores, they're very, you know.
That was the store called the Garment District, Boston Costume. Out of 10, how much would you rate that store?
Yeah, that shit was like a 4.
Like a 4. I think I only saw like a couple pieces that were nice. Everything was overpriced. Everything was literally like, every sweater was like $40. $40 for a sweater that has a stain on. We had a great time in Boston, man. Quick, short period in Boston. Thank you, Boston, for all you have. See y'all guys, man.